guys are shooting.
Okay. The rule number one of ass kicking. Just fucking be there. Good friend, part-time assistant, Mikey. All the way around, cool dude.
This is kind of weird.
Guest assistant over there. Super cool dude.
We're going to pick the truck.
That's a Daniel. Daniel, at some bit of parental supervision. Over loose cannon balls. baby!
Woo! Gonna be like, oh my god, we did get a truck. Unbelievable. There you go. Man. Now we're gonna get the painting in there.
Main thing, knuckles do not go inside the canvas. The grip is outside. So this is the inside. So the hand goes like this. They don't go like this.
I mean, for six people, it's not a big deal. But what is a big deal, that this is canvas. Nothing really, the idea of that, nothing touches canvas from either side, from front or from the back. Nothing touches. Your fingers, your knuckles, your hands. If you start feeling canvas, it's, you're done. And nothing, and you aware around, so nothing touches the canvas from the outside or from the inside. So that's the only concern. So the second thing is, it's just the tipping. It's just controlling the tilt. Because once it's up, lifted, it's all we care, just controlling the tilt, knowing where we're stepping.
Let's do it.
Can't imagine how many models we can stick in the back. We're gonna have a jacuzzi in the back. We're gonna have a studio in the back. We're gonna have the easel in the back. We're gonna get models in the back. It's just about enough room for vodka.